God's Hope Detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.
Back to the orphanage. Selena's waiting.
I can only imagine what cruel game Mr. Nigma has in store for you and Miss Kyle.
How are you doing?
Can't fault the entertainment. Eddie just lectured me on the 13 innovations that let him pack this collar with his custom-designed plastic explosive.
You must be honored.
At being what? Your motivation? Come on, the next puzzle room's waiting.
Contestants, your next challenge is simple. Guide an electric charge to its destination. I hope the varying amounts of pressure don't get to you.
Another one? What's Eddie's problem?
Fanatic narcissism, egocentrism, and megalomania crossed with severe obsessive compulsion. Don't mention it.
You are getting older. Maybe it's time to add a few extra notches to the utility belt. Move over, would you?
the dementedly dressed duo, your key awaits. Oh, but what's this? An electrified floor?
You do it. You still owe me for Arkham City.
Goodness, you figured it out already. Well, you better grab that key and be on your... Meet the second generation of my android allies. I've built a variant specifically tailored to each of your dubious abilities.
Leave the blue ones to me.
All the danger of battle combined with all the fun of riddle solving. You can thank me after. Thank you.
To me.
You know what, Detective? I'm glad you solved this riddle. Because it takes you one step closer to the riddle that kills you.
Eddie really hates you, doesn't he?
He's an ego-driven narcissist who can't let anyone else win.
Gee, if only you'd met under different circumstances.
His obsession's getting worse. He's going after my allies.
Ally? After this, I think we should dial it back to known associate for a while.
This was nothing, Dark Knight. Nothing. A new trial awaits you, Detective, by Divinity Church, and I'm waiting too.
Great news, Bat. I was just hanging out in hell, you know, because you killed me and sent me there, and you'll never guess who I saw. That's right! Your dead girlfriend, Talia al Ghul. Don't worry. I asked, and she's totally cool with Cat Lady having a go on the old scratching post. She also says, ow, ow! Is this the bullet in my sternum or a broken heart?
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. I'm heading to Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocols, we should be able to track his location.
If he thinks he can hide from you, sir, he's in for something of a surprise.
Oh, God, it was nice driving. It is right here. Just go! You want to take the wheel?
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
Identity and confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Wayne. Upload waveform for analysis.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Scanning communications for voice print match. Location verified.
Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts. An upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge the Batmobile's secondary weapons. you'll be a force to be reckoned with. Ah, you'll like this. Wrote it myself when I saw what you were up against this evening. The drone virus hijacks the militia tank's weapon systems and causes them to target their allies. Ah, you'll like them. I'll be in touch as soon as it's ready. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city even if I wanted to.